though.
Habit of being slightly behind the click. I mean, everyone plays slightly behind the click. That's just how it kind of works. You hear it and then you respond to it. It's very rare that you sit directly on top of it. You just try and really keep on. But there are some points where you're really on it and some points where you're just like,
Rangers don't have much practice at them.
That's cool, man. This all comes with practice.
Okay, cool, man. So, let's right back to the beginning.